Hello guys, welcome to my channel T something, and in this video tutorial I will gonna show you how to recover your delete file of your Android mobile phone. So let's start. Before starting of the video, I humbly request you please subscribe my YouTube channel for more updates. For recovering your delete files, two methods are commonly used. First method is through your mobile phone, and second is through your PC. So in this video tutorial I will teach you both methods. With both methods, so firstly go to your mobile phone and enable internet connection. Okay, now go to your Google Play Store, and in the search box type disk digger photo recovery. So this is a app, and this app install in your mobile phone, and after installing it, click on a open button, and now you can see that are two options: basic scan and full scan. If your mobile phone is rooted, then you can use a second option, full scan. Otherwise you can use only basic scan if your mobile phone is not rooted. My mobile phone is not rooted, so I use the scan, basic scan. So simply click on start basic photo scan. Now you can see the scanning is started, and it's found the deleted files. It's found your photos, videos, and all documents. So this is scanning, and okay, now I click on a pause button and pause, and you can see that a different my deleted files is it recovered. So for recover, simply click on a files and click on a recover button. Now you can see that are three options. The second option is a save the files to custom location. Now click on it and find your location which is want to store your recover files. So I click on it is and find on internal storage and down, and simply click on these option, select download, and click on no button. Now all the all these files recovered. So this is a method with your mobile phone. The second method is with your PC, and scan all your mobile phone. So go to your PC and install a software Doctor Phone. Okay. Okay. Now simply click on data recovery and connect your mobile phone with PC. When you connect your mobile mobile with PC through cable, then automatically detecting your mobile phone and connecting. Now this mobile phone in connect with the computer, and now you can see data model of your mobile phone. And for connecting your mobile phone, make sure that your dubbing mode is enabled. Now you can see that different options. So all the is checked. Okay, now after that click on a next button and click on start button. When you starting, its scanning is started. Now and it's take a some minutes, like it's based on your deleted files. It's normally it's take a 15 to 20 minutes. So all your mobile phones deleted files like photos, videos, it's recovered. So thank you for watching, and please subscribe the channel.